Hello, I'm Pastor Terry Stevenson, the senior pastor of the Sanctuary of Hope Worship Ministries.
Hello, and I'm Sylvia Stevenson. We would like to invite you out to the Sanctuary of Hope Worship Ministries. Our Bible studies are 7 p.m. Wednesday night. Our Laying the Foundation class is Sunday at 9:30 a.m. And our Sunday morning worship is 10:30 a.m.
Amen. And yes, we would love for you to come fellowship with us any Sunday. We trust that God will bless you when you come, that you will get from God just what you need. You will experience the power of God, the presence of God, and you will get a personal word from the Lord. God bless you. God bless your family. And we thank you, and we do believe that God is able to do exceeding abundantly above all that you may ask or think, according to the power that worketh in you. We are a ministry where you can come broken and leave whole.
Good morning. We want to invite you out to our Foundations class, which begins at 9:30 every Sunday morning from 9:30 to 10:15. The Foundations class is designed to do three things, and that is provide for everyone that walks through the doors at Sanctuary of Hope purpose, passion, and perseverance. We look to see you there.
Even now,
it's time to wake up. Are you ready?
This is the Lord's declaration.
God is ready.
God is ready.
God is ready.
Turn to me with all your heart, with fasting, with weeping, and with mourning.
Are you desperate? God is ready to change your life.
Return to the Lord your God.
He wants to fill your life with hope.
For he is gracious.
You need hope. We live in a society driven by power. Are you cold?
He is compassionate.
Driven to succeed. Are you burned out? Driven to be famous. Are you angry? Driven to be in control. Are you ready? But for all the promises made, for all the good intentions, the world fails us. Someone, a friend, a loved one, a neighbor, a stranger. Someone comes along and pulls the plug, turns out the lights. Have you been let down?
He is rich in faithful love.
Are you ready for life change? And there we are, left in the darkness once again. Are you ready to break this endless, futile circle? Defeated, alone, powerless. Why do we do this to ourselves?
If my people who are called by my name,
the power of all power,
will humble themselves,
it's only a prayer away.
If they will pray and seek my face,
boldly and confidently enter into the fullness of God. Do you want to be heard? Without God's power, we do not have a hope.
If they will turn from their evil ways, then I will hear them from heaven.
Through prayer, through fasting. Prayer and fasting. We can know the power of God.
For he is gracious. He is compassionate. He is rich in faithful love.
Do you want to know this power? God can do more in a moment. In a moment.
In a moment.
Than you can do in a lifetime.
For nothing is impossible with God.
Are you ready? You can take part and make the difference.
This can only come about through prayer and fasting.
Are you ready? He wants to do something powerful and supernatural in your life.
My eyes will now be open and my ears attentive to the prayers of this place.
It's time to wake up. Are you ready?
Welcome to Ladies in Waiting, a ministry that focuses on the needs of the single woman. Come and join us as we discover how to live single God's way as we wait on Boaz. For more information, see me after service.
Thank you.